Guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forest Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time we upload a video. Today, I will show you Quantum with Key Levels. That is a customized metadata for strategy. The strategy is based on quantum signals and key levels. Quantum with Key Levels is a trading strategy used purpose is to interpret random reversal signals from a price action perspective based on support resistance levels, especially daily. Daily SR levels are important because they almost always generate a price reactions. In the following image, I will show you the setup of the strategy. Buy. Quantum starts to appear near key level support. Buy position begin be opened as each quantum appears. Sell. The quantum starts to appear near the key level resistance. Sell positions begin to open as each quantum appears. Exit strategy. You have two options. First option. Stop loss on the opposite side of the key level. Profit target extreme next opposite quantum or number of pips you prefer. Second option, a contrary buy order is placed as a edge equal to the open sides. For example, if 5 positions of 0.01 have been open, one edge is with a contrary position of 0.05. What is the purpose of this type of approach? That of freezing the position up to a new key level and begin open new orders at the appearance of quantum, only for the expert trade. For the profit target, the instructions of the first option are fine. Important, the quantum setting must be verified for each instrument and time frame. In principle, for the daily time frame, the period must be decreased. For a more precise configuration, you can contact us, but the service is paid because it takes some time. Advice: this forest strategy is not suitable for beginners. In the following images, there are some trading examples. So, if you enjoyed the content of this video, make sure you smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!